Alrighty, so not a huge amount of things happened, but stuff happened. So Belagar's back again. He always chooses the perfect times to come back. I'm gonna say I think Black Crag is actually safe right now. So we're gonna have Oglok go deal with Belagar. Let's see, what do we got next? Leveling up. We won here, so Desolation of the Gas should fall pretty easily. Or not. Alright, we're gonna fall back a little bit here. And they're going to move, let's say, here. This number. That was interesting. I didn't expect that.
The tribe's ready.
Well, Ratnik's army is rebuilding itself, or repairing it, healing themselves. Dadard's always good.
Bold for war.
We need to come over here and see what's going on. They've got four armies on us again. They get a lot of these storm vermin.
Queek says no.
Wow, look at that. That's a lot of hellpit abominations. I hope they're going after Karak Eight Peaks, because honestly, that's going to be annoying as shit to fight against. Spite, you're going to hold. Karak Azul is not able to get bigger. What I had you doing. Oh yeah, that's right. You're going over here to meet, to merge. You got a long ways to go. Time for us to raise yet another army. And this army's actual job will be over here maintaining this. And I have just the guy for it. Nashrak himself. Okay, Nashrak. Get eight black orcs. I'm gonna give you Doombolt, Spider, Statue, five Archer, Fanatics, and then you need three heroes. So, let's see what heroes we can get you. Got Black Orc Big Boss. That's looks like that's about the only one we can get you at the moment. So that'll work. It's either Perceptive or Strategist. Honestly, they're both useful. So, but I'm gonna do the Perceptive one. So you're gonna head over here for now. And then since he can't get the troops that he wants at the moment, we're gonna go ahead and give him some Warriors of the Renowned. And so we'll give you the Fanatic Night Goblins and the Squig Hoppers. Okay, so this is not the new one. This is the old one. There we go. Patrol Hag gets to go in here. Upgrading a settlement is always a good option. Let's see here. Da da da. Cha-ching-a-ding.
Nasty magic's ready.
Spite Backbiter. We're heading over towards Doomglade. I have a feeling Clan Mors has taken everything down here, so we're gonna go and take it all back. Well, not back, but we're gonna go take it all. Grimgore's ready. Let's move over to Karakarud. Karagarud. So see, even if they win a battle or two, Like, right now, they've taken Black Iron Peak. We've taken this, all four of these over here. And it's about to be six. So the amount of damage being done is in our favor. We're definitely winning this. All right, let's see here. Black Crag needs to finish this so that we have all of it. That way Black Crag is fully done. Next, we're going to build up. I have a feeling that we're going to actually have to deal with the real chaos threat soon. Ooh, wait. We do need more shaman, so let's go ahead and get the shaman thing. No, due to troll thing, but we ran out of money. Alright, so the Empire decided to come in and declare war on us. Can you finish with all that, please? Well, they're destroying us up north. There's nothing else we could do about it. Another thing was is the rats basically pulled their bullshit shenanigans over here, and they ambushed our army and somehow completely repaired their army and... Yeah. So they wiped us out. Because the rats cheat in this game, and I'm trying to tell people that for a long time. But yeah, well, who listens to the Takehitsu? So anyways, why do you have no movement? Like, bro, look at this stuff. Why is your movement 50%? Like, just that bad for the territory?
Is there involved fighting?
Well, what I do know is that even though the rats did all that, they're about to lose their capital. Boom. Guess what? Your main capital's gone, Moors. Wanted to do all that crap. Well, I'm taking your capital. This is also our WA target too, so. There you go. You wanna be an ass face? You get treated like one. Take your stuff. Let's see here. You're building up.
This is my land.
This guy's coming over here. No, you will not get anywhere. He's gonna stop Nashrak, isn't he? I now need to build up another army. Karakazul, for spite, is going to be able to come out here. Says it's an even battle. We got a huge battle here. So this is going to be a big one. Spite versus Queek Headtaker himself. And we're going to do that.
doomed!
Please, not war!
Here we go!
Thank you. Slaughter.